Hey guys, what's crackalackin'? You're here with Jack. You know what this is. You clicked on it, so you know. This is Nioh. Hope you guys enjoy. Hey, that's a pretty sick entry. Intro. Entry? Alright guys, this game's been in the making for quite some time. Not much was said about it lately. Wasn't as big a hype as other people have, other games have had, like the AAA titles. But, with that said, what am I doing? Well, I can already see it. Let's sit back, relax, enjoy this. Action mode. Do you want to finish configuring the settings? Proceed to the title screen. Find what happens. Alright guys, so let the game begin. See if there's any subtitles. It's always subtitles. Language setting? Camera settings, audio settings. Basic game settings. Subtitles are on. Sweet. Alright, done. Let's get it on. So this game's kind of supposed to be kind of a bit like Bloodborne. I'm a big Bloodborne fan. To the far east lies Zimpagu, a land brimming with golden palaces and sparkling jewels. Kublai Khan, ruler of the Mongol Empire, sent a large army there. But the warriors of Zimpagu used miraculous stones to put a strong defense. The Travels of Marco Polo, Chapter 6, 174 to 175. This game got mad ass reviews.
Some call it a miraculous stone. Philosopher's Stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. With Spain. The country where the sun never sets. For control of the entire world. Forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Amrita for them. With that power, they managed to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret.
Bum bum bum. The Tower of London is an imposing fortress built by King William I in order to keep London safe. It has since gone on to be used as a prison for traitors and execution grounds for criminals. Londoners believe that if the many crows living within its walls were to abandon it, the tower would collapse and London itself would be destroyed. Yes, as I was mentioning before, this game has been in the making since 2005. We have seen ups and downs with this, different creators, different people working on different teams. Team Ninja that did Ninja Gaiden and different things, worked on it, finished it off. I hope this game is freaking awesome. Anyway, that's enough of my rambling. Let the action begin.
It seems death won't stop chasing me.
Oh shit, here we go. London Tower, 1598. Oh shit. Hey. Holy shit. Oh yes, picking up items already.
I should have run when I had the chance.
Alright. L. Oh, sprint. Here we go. Oh, this gate's open. Can I roll? Okay, we can lock on. Oh, this is one of the different things compared to this in Bloodborne. You can see the stamina of the other guys. Shit. Alright, we gotta... Come on, my daddy. One more punch and we got this. Oh, I keep thinking I got a long attack. There we go. Dungeon key. And a broadsword. I don't give a shit what I do. I'm going to equip this broadsword. Melee weapon. One equipped. That is a massive inventory. Look at this. Range weapon 1, melee weapon 1, head armor, shortcuts. My god, this game is massive already. Okay. The dungeon key. Shit, look at that sword.
I guess yourself is your only savior.
Is it HP, yo? Make sure there's no more secret walls and shit. Hang on, we didn't check this side. But since we could walk in this side before, I'm guessing this room isn't really... Okay, that was just the books. Oh, that was so cool that I could destroy the chairs, but I can't destroy the tables. Alright. Take. Status menu. Alright, so what's lit up probably means we have something to wear in there. Except that. Bastard sword. Two bastard swords. Need to be able to heal. Nothing's told me about healing yet. Medicine. Alright, item shortcuts up, left, right. Don't change shortcuts R2. Okay, so... Shortcut one. Put that in there. That's what we wanted. Alright. This game is so smooth. Oh shit. Oh shit. Double tap is like a backwards freak out, run away. Torso, armor. Oh shit, look at what gangster is! Oh, that rain sounds so pretty. Okay, so. Go in there fast. Oh, lock on. Are you dead, yo? Give me your bow. Nah. Now, did the medicine have a cooldown, or is it just amounts of items? Medicine, 1, a maximum 20. I think I just picked one up. Hmm. But the good thing is, we didn't get hit. We get the frick out of here. Alright. Okay, we can prod you back. Wanted to see if there's a charge up attack. So there's that quick. Look at this. That right there. That is a fast getaway. Okay, this guy here. Oh, that is awesome. He's got a different weapon. Shit. Does it hurt? Okay. Out of stamina hurts. Dodge in, dodge out. Ooh. Lots of fun. So used to pressing the... I got my dress. So used to pressing X. I keep double tapping when the shit falls out. Oh shit. Screw that. She wants me to go that way. I'm going this way. Nope, there he is. More medicine.
There's only a limited amount of Amrita we can extract from this country, Kenny.
Indeed, the pilots have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war. And a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Hey! Who are you?
Sorry. Ooh, a runka. Now, look, that had a different color on it. Why did that have a different color on it? Yellow. Okay. Familiarity. Alright, so we're getting familiar with it. 52 out of that means probably the damage goes up a little bit. We should only use one of them. Okay, so how do we change weapons? How do we change weapons? Controls. Alright, range weapon, third person view. Switch item shortcut stance. Change stance, camera rotation lock on. Gesture. Status menu, dodge, indirect, strong attack. Stance. Okay, so hold L1. I'm gonna use this for a bit anyway. Makes me dizzy. Oh, pray at an altar. This could be a save. I just think it is a save, because I can't do much more. Okay, I'm out of stamina. Alright, out of stamina is bad. Oh, I love the long weapon. Got a stone. And a... Oh, so this one's yellow. Like, it's the same... R1... I have to change weapons. Oh, this is a big chest. That is a battle axe. This shit is getting crazy. Oh, this is a bloody heavy weapon. $115 damage for this one. Alright. Upstairs we go. Okay, so that was where we were just before. We're gonna see if we can. Oh shit, nearly ran out of stamina there. Oh, that's pretty cool, can destroy boxes. Ooh, Tower of London gloves. I'm guessing these can roll all different qualities. Depends on how lucky you go. You get, I mean, you are, you gar. Okay, we're gonna get off to this floor. There must be a way to sneak up behind people. So normal guys are easy to attack. I'm waiting for a boss now. Guy's boss ass. Look at this guy. Oh, okay, so we're back here where we prayed before. Just gonna touch it anyway, just because I think it's a save. So I think it fills up my HP as well. Maybe it resets the like the let's try one more time. See if this guy's here now. Yeah. It wouldn't be bad to farm. Shit. 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 Like I said, it wouldn't be bad to farm, but... crap. This makes me dizzy. I'm trying to get in like a combo, see if they've got any cool combos with each weapon. Medicine. Might as well use a medicine. Ooh. Another massive chest. Guys, we're getting given all the goodies. Bastard sword, a yellow bastard sword. I think I'm gonna go with the yellow. Alright, so this is equipped. This will drop us. Don't wanna do that. That will increase us. This will drop a little bit, but just for speed, I wanna give this a whirl. Stay on the good side of stamina. Can't break those. That was bad. Terrible. Get him. No, I'm out of stamina. Nah, I lied. Ooh, did I lie? Come on. Get to punish you for being bad. Oh, yes. Oh, crap. Did I say yes? I mean, no. Feed from this mortal. Alright, so that's how you die. Just telling you guys. Okay, so it is a save point. We do have a... hang on. Stamina. Alright, hang on, let's do this. Wait, hang on, where are we? Oh shit, gesture, whistle, okay. Alright, so gestures. Alright, so they got the same thing from Bloodborne. What we're going to do is we're going to change weapon. Alright, so I don't know if there's an execute yet. Holy crap, did I even miss that? Okay, so I think we went down here. Yep, out here. Keep my stamina up. Really? Man, fuck you. That really pissed me off. Go. Alright, so we went the other way. I seriously don't know if there's going to be a gate over here. Oh, there's a gate over here. Oh, shit. Another battle axe. Oh, that one's up. Battle axe. See, look at this. It's got agility break. Special effects. Man. seems like it's a bit more intense than Bloodborne with the stats. Should not run into attacks. Into attack. Because that shit happens. We're not gonna go for the big knight shit. We got a hat now. Hat.
That is a funny hat you've got there, sir.
Let's go to the controls again for a second. Interact, strong attack, dodge dash. Alright, nothing like an execute or something. That sound that I hear, I'm guessing that is when they see you. Oh, this is good. We can pray. It's a bit closer now. Like, I don't even know if we have to be in here or not. Okay, that takes a lot of freaking strength to block, stamina to block. Oh, screw you, man. I don't even know what that does, but I don't. I reckon I didn't do it properly. Shit. I needed one more hit on that guy, but I'm more worried about. That's blue. Ooh, it's blue! These are blue items now. Is blue better than yellow? Okay, let's try it out. That goes up. They all go down. That goes up by miles. They all go down. Okay, blue goes up. Do you want a bastard sword? Or a runker? So that's level 1. There's level 4. Maybe, I don't know yet. I don't know what the blue everything does yet, so. Thing is, I don't really know where the hell we're going at the moment. So that was if we had to come from this way. Yet we didn't. So there's no point in jumping down because... Okay, another bastard sword. Alright, same level. At least we got plate armor now. That's pretty cool. Yes! And I love those attacks in Bloodborne. Holy crap. Okay. We've got a boss. Not a very good boss. Oh, yes. I think it is a boss. Guys, congratulations, you got to see the first... Oh, no, this is the boss.
Ah,
The man with the guardian spirit.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold.
It's time for your execution.
All right, now this guy's a boss. Shit. Holy crap. Oh, it's trying to heal. Oh man, I am I healing. Oh, circle and triangle. That must be my execution. It was a pretty intense battle, like, you get punished quite a lot, but I saw the ghost form that I do. I can dodge attacks pretty well. Getting used to the stamina, how many blinks I can do, like, movements.
During 2 years' voyage, the Hellof was lost. The Trow sank, while the Hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blider Boatshap was nothing but lies. Only Leifta remained. Ironic twist. For what awaited us in the Far East wasn't love. It was monsters and death.
Okay, that's the proper intro to Nioh. Nioh. Alright, sword. Skill, body, stamina, dexterity. I always like swords. Choose another weapon. Gotta go the axe. I think I should have gone the dual swords first. I gotta go Kato. The Wolf Guardian. I wanna go the dual swords. Okay. We're doing it. Nah, we're going straight in. Straight in. Kurishima is a tiny island off the coast of Usuki in Kyushu's Bungo province. There is little in the way of usable land, with coastline rapidly giving way to cliffs and mountains. Clinging to its edge is the smallest of fishing islands. Villages, wow. Its residents eking out subsistence farming on plots carved out from the hills. Their frugal lives stand in stark contrast to the village elder, whose opulent mansion perches atop the island's tallest peak, strangely oversized for the small island which it overlooks. Well, we'll learn how to read one day, Jack. Look at this, it's all different now. Skill points obtained when open the status menu via that to learn new skills. Holy crap, we got new skills. Learn skills. Man, this is massive. Samurai skills. Samurai skill points required 3. I have 3 points. What is this? Changing to another stance on a successful key pulse increases the amount of key recovered. Pronounce II gathers power while keeping your sword in its scabbard. For quick draw and rapid draw strike can only be used when your weapon is sheathed. Disperses key from your sword to stun surrounding enemies. While a living weapon is active, hold triangle to quickly slash. Alright, we're not gonna spend points yet. We have no idea what. Oh man, I do like that. That's a bit better. Look at the sheaths. And this sword's a sheath. That's crazy. Oh, shit. Gotta make sure we keep our stamina up. Come on, attack me. That's what I wanted. Oh, this guy's gonna give me my axe, maybe. Yep, there it is. Oh no, it isn't! What is this? What is this? Can't do anything to it, so we're gonna leave it. Oh my god, what is that sword on the ground? So you wouldn't have seen this if you didn't jump down. Might we got some armor? Change my boots. Because these boots I went for walking. Got some arm guards too. Alright, now. Oh, bloody grave. Izuka the Brick. Level 3. Fight Revenant. Why not? Don't even know what it means. But. Okay, now I get what it is. So this is like another player's shit. Ah, oh, crap, I forgot to put HP. You idiot. Idiot! It's on that stupid screen. Dumbass. That's really annoying. Alright. Okay, level up. Okay, so we can put points into this. Call back, make offering. Yeah, we'll have a look at these later on. Like, it's gonna explain them as we go through. Let's hope. Elixir. Okay. Cool. Okay, so I actually pressed different buttons, but hey. Oh, this is my body. All right, so I got my stuff back. Cool, cool, cool. We're gonna fight this guy again and kill him this time. Thing that you gotta remember when you play games like this one. You have to watch what moveset they use. So you can know when to go into it like that, and then he does one over the head. Oh no. This is over the head. Ah, he's dead now. And we got our axe. And that's all the matters. God, these guys just flop. It is so good. I think I need to hug these guys or something. There's something I can do with them. Chest is empty. Oh. Shit. Last attack. I don't know what the little logo on the bottom right corner is for either. Maybe I should have done the tutorial. Oh, that was good. He had a heavy weapon. Shit. Oh my god. That is so cool.
So good, man.
Okay, now Let's put on the more intense shit. Hey, these boxes had stuff in them at least. Hang on, who saw me? This guy, where the freak did you come from? Another item. You really do have to search everywhere for this, like, these type of games. I wonder if you can swap. No. It's not as cool as Bloodborne in that aspect. Oh man, look at that. I'm gonna keep with my weapons that I chose at the start of the game. Shit, I cut his head off. Oh, and I cut his head off too. I decided what's better. Like, I like the big axe because it hurts. It does a lot of damage. I got a spirit stone that's blue as well. Okay, how the hell do I get up there? Jump? Nope. We do the drop down. Shit, there's a drop down for everything around here. Your head is mine, my friend. Man, I love this game. Already. Living weapon. When armor gauge is full. Circling triangle. Alright, need to find out what the gauge is. Shit up, shit. Oh shit, okay. Holy crap, the amateur buff as and I just wasted it. Look at my hands, they're on fire. Aye. So again, guys, a lot of exploring in these games. And send someone batshit bonkers. This is one of those ones that is kind of secret. No. Shit. Item down there, but oh yeah, I can go get this one. Lucky. I needed that elixir. Oh, see it? Level 6. Bring it on, boy. This one. I need lock on this one. I don't know what he did. He popped out a feather out of his ass. I need him to eat shit with his stamina. Not me eat shit with his stamina, him. Nope. I needed to hit him when he had no stamina. Shit. Oh, yes. Oh, shit. I got purple. Purple. Alright, bandit axe. And I got a purple day. What? Why is this better? I'm doing this. It's equipment drop rate. Look at that. Oh, now showing off my legs. 9 glory. Oh, shit. Okay, so there's like 6 people over here. Now, let's see if this is like Bloodborne and we can just run back. Like, I won't be showing all the run backs. Future. But I just want to see if... like, if they follow you for a long period of time. Like, I'll take this guy on just because... I want to see if that other guy's following me still. He's here. Oh, he's going back now. Alright, so they follow you to a certain extent. There's a guy up here as well. Alright, let's wait. One at a time. Because we're back. We don't really want to die. This guy's easy to kill. He's a normal. It's this guy that's going to be a bit of a bitch. See what I mean? No, I execute. Nah, that's it. What the freak? There's a lot of shit right there. Shocker 2. What do these do? A crystal concentrate emerald wind golden glow makes memories of freshly harvested ears of rice. Use it to receive 500 Amrita. Gotta remember to get out of that freaking window. Too dangerous. That's what I needed. Oh. Okay, we're gonna run, we're gonna box in. I hit the wrong button. Now I need to hit that button.
Shit. Fuck.
Alright, I don't have to aggro everything to get my freaking sweat back. Okay, so we've got this now. I'm gonna grab this. 3,339 spirits or Amrita. Let's pray. And let's level up. Alright, so... okay, so here we go. Affects life and how much weight you can carry. Weapons mainly affected. Cannons, axes, bows, spears, dual swords and guns. Alright, let's put 1 point in there. 1 point in there. 1 point in there. I don't like scouring them over everything. Magic. Life and key goes up. I think key's my stamina. Like the bar up the top. My house goes up. Ah, see, look, the weapon goes up there. The big weapon goes up there. Yeah, I'm going to put both these in there. And then we'll go... body. Let's try this. Alright, what's this? Change Guardian Spirit. It's our Guardian Spirit at the moment. Guess we don't have any other Guardian Spirit to change to. Making an offering. Oh, so this sells it. It's like a selling thing. Oh, it's got the thing. This is good. This is a two-handed axe. Alright, so it gives us more boons. Checking DLC. Alright, so. Oh, so we haven't done the DLC. I haven't put the codes in yet. Alright, guys. Well, that's it for part one. I died a couple of times. Showed you a few different things. We saw a boss. We'll see what happens. If you guys like it, I'll continue it. I'll probably most likely do a couple more episodes just to see if you guys get a bit more out of it. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Oh, hang on. We've got 10 levels now to put into here. It's dual swords. Grapples an enemy who is out of key, then follows up with a powerful attack. Changes to another stance. Key pulse. Alright, we've got those ones. We've got to learn all those. Mid-low stance only. Follow-up pulse. Quick draw attack. Seems alright. There's a lot of stuff to learn anyway, so I'll get through it on my own times and be able to explain it a bit more to you guys. That's it for me. Thank you for watching, and peace out now. Bye-bye.